But the key question of the night, if elected, what was each candidate's top priority locally?
And the local plan has to be a priority. So I would work with the local council to bring that to fruition and actually listen to people when they are questioned about what they do and don't want, rather than just asking and completely ignoring their answers.